My name is Dr. Rick Kitsis. I'm a professor of medicine and cell biology at the Albert Einstein College of Medicine in New York City. And my lab works on fundamental mechanisms of cell death and cell death in human disease such as heart disease.
My name is Yoshinori Ohsumi. I'm from the Tokyo Institute of Technology. I'm just an East person. I'm not familiar with the medical science, but so I'm working more than 30 years in the East.
And we're here today to discuss some of the talks that have been given, including the wonderful talk that Dr. Ohsumi just gave a few minutes ago. So why don't you tell us what the high points were of that talk?
Okay. When I started the autophagy, even the term of autophagy, not so many people interested in it, or even not understand autophagy. Now autophagy became a quite popular term, but it's not so easy to really understand the whole process of autophagy. Some are misunderstand, but it's a so popular phenomenon in our body.
I've always been amazed that since unicellular eukaryotes go back more than 2 billion years, that there's such conservation of this process all the way up to us humans.
Yeah, it is very important to recycle of the protein so efficiently, because we don't have so many nutrients outside, even, for example, every organism, their starvation must be the most serious problem for living. So small amount of nutrient should recycle to live. And that's the reason from East to human, autophagy must be very important for survival. That's my opinion,
And in the heart, where there's so much growth going on, like during hypertrophy and shrinkage during autophagy, sounds like it could be a very important process.
Oh, yeah.
So cell death is also important in heart disease, because a lot of cells die during myocardial infarction and also in heart failure. And we heard a very exciting talk about an hour ago from Dr. Jeffrey Mokentine at Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center. And he was talking about how the proteins BACS and BAC, which are the poster children of apoptosis, how they might also be regulating necrosis, another form of cell death. Very exciting talk. Mm-hmm. He talked about how that might be happening and what the implications might be for heart disease. Mm-hmm. And I think we're going to hear about some other cell death things in this meeting in a couple of days on Wednesday, a few other talks that are related to cell death as well, perhaps TNF signaling and how it regulates the death receptor necrosis pathway. Thank you for watching AHA Science News.